each night pitchers get on their knees and say, please God, don't give me Steve Blass disease. He was a pitcher in the 60s and the 70s. Throwing so well for the Pittsburgh Pirates, not allowing many runs or walks or hits. In the World Series, he threw two complete games. Everyone in baseball knew his name. And then in 1973, his ERA rose inexplicably. It was an embarrassing 9.81, and Steve Blass's career was pretty much done. He was walking men, or they were hitting it over the fence. Steve Blass had lost his confidence. Doctors checked him out and said it wasn't physical. Steve's problem was psychological. His superstar days were over in a flash. Poor, 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 poor Steven Blass. You can't think about it too much. If you start thinking about it too much, it'll just disappear. Just like it did for poor, 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 poor Steve Blass. Just throw the ball. Don't think about it. Just throw the ball.